goes down the route of deliberate, then penalties are usually 45, 50, or maybe 80%. So and that has to be paid. But when it comes to careless, a lot of people don't understand the distinction between careless and deliberate. But when it comes to careless, there are certain conditions that we call smart conditions that are met, then we can suspend the penalty. So the penalties can go away altogether, which can save the client a lot of money. For example, somebody's been running a restaurant,